ran, you know, one of my favorite plays. A guy, I didn't even see him coming from the left, came and hit me directly on my knee. And I seen my kneecap outside my leg. And I knew something was wrong then. And felt like a nightmare. You know, just to be that close to your goal, what you've been, you know, working so hard for your whole career, and just to have it cut away that quick.
3 of 4 ligaments were torn, this time in his right knee. Whether he'd be ready for 2013 came into question before Lattimore juked. He declared for the NFL draft, forgoing his final year at South Carolina to devote all his energy, all his focus on recovery.
I felt like I needed to get down to Dr. Andrews Institute where I could rehab twice a day. And honestly, I feel like I'm progressing, you know, faster than I was with my left leg.
Let me take a look at your leg here. Stability is great. His recovery has been 1 in a million. He's way ahead. He's probably recovered twice as fast as what we expected. We're hoping he's going to continue to do that and be ready to play this next season.
Once you push to your heel, squeeze.
This is not an easy injury to recover from by any means. I mean, an ACL is hard, but with all the stuff that he had done, it's even harder.
Big 5 of those. Hold that stretch for 2 seconds.
Everything was all laid out for me if I just, you know, was to stay healthy. But I'm just going to prove that with God's power, you can come back from an ACL, LCL, PCL, and I'm going to make it look easy. And I'm going to prove that to my family. I'm going to prove that to my city. I'm going to prove that to the whole nation.
Looking for a detour, nowhere to be found. When the pressure's on, seems nobody's around. But I won't let them see me sweat. Yeah, it took a little time, but can't really be upset. Long way to the top, I could barely see the steps. Yeah, they sleeping on me still, but I barely need to rest. See me standing here, head high, face up. I don't need no x-ray, show you what I made up. Tell them I pay my dues and you could check the pay stubs. Never had a chance, so I had to go and make one. Say some. You could tell them that I've been through hell and back, but I'm home. Can't really complain when it's the life that I chose. Sacrificed it all and everything that I own. Say, what doesn't kill me can only make me stronger.
You could tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down, fire back. Tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down, fire back.
Yeah, can you feel the heat? The block is hot as ever in these city streets. You only get one shot, keep your arms steady. They tried to make me wait, but I'm more than ready to go and get mine. Grind like a inline skater, check your wristwatch, you'll see that this time is my time. And I don't need no invite to the party. Got rollover minutes and it feels like my calling. Ooh. I'm just doing what I can with a whole lot of drive, trying to make my own path, take a chance. Can't sit and worry about no 5-year plan. Gotta live for the day, cause I could die where I stand. Tell them. You could tell them that I've been through hell and back, but I'm home. Can't really complain when it's the life that I chose. Sacrificed it all and everything that I own. Say, what doesn't kill me can only make me stronger.
You could tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back in this cold